The law that would ban most abortions in Mississippi has now been blocked by a federal judge. Today, U.S. District Judge Carlton Reeves temporarily blocked the law, which would have taken effect on July 1st. The law would ban abortions once a fetal heartbeat is detected, which is around 6 weeks. Judge Reeves is the same judge who struck down a 2018 Mississippi law to ban abortion at 15 weeks. The state is appealing Reeves' ruling on the 15-week ban.